Hi guys, Alex here, and we're playing Folklore. Right now, yeah, we're nearing the boss, but I'm not gonna go for the boss, I'm gonna level up. So if you guys are interested, please stick around. If not, you can follow up in the next video. So right now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go over all of the monsters and figure out what's missing. So right now I need to defeat 5 hawk with the pookie. So that's what we're gonna do. Let me just go and have a look what the hawk is. It's probably the what the heck is a hawk? Hawk with a pookie. I guess I could do that one because I haven't met a hawk yet. So we're gonna go for the next one. I believe I've done all that I can do with this guy, the Kilmulis. Let's go with the Henki. Use 5 Coultry Nuts. Defeat 7 Hempet with Henki. Okay. So I need to defeat 7 of those guys. I think I'm gonna teleport back to the beginning. Or the middle section. I think that's where the Hempets are. Okay. I'll go to Road of Dairu. Oh, that's cool. Okay, alright, good. A lot of monsters here. So I need to defeat this guy with the hanky, right? Yeah. Get rid of the small ones. Where's he going? Oh shit. Pookie. I'm gonna place you here. And let's do this. Thank you. Whoops. Oh, I think it's the wrong guy. Hinky. Hinky! Mr. Hinky, the Christmas tree. Okay, so I'm gonna leave and come back. So let's go check out if this is working. Defeated two and bit with Hanky. So there's only one left? Guess so. Get rid of the small guys first. Ah, she can't jump. I'm gonna check out other guys. How about this guy? Ruby with Boogapoo. Sold 5 Boogapoo. No. Sold 3 Ruby. Defeat 10 folks with Booby. Okay, I guess I'm gonna go with this one. With the Booby. Yeah, that's good. I like that he pushes them back, probably because he's a wind type creature. Should be pretty quick to get 10, especially in this area. Can he kill them? He doesn't seem to be able to kill them. Oh, yeah, it worked! Finally. It's probably better against creatures that are weak against wind. Definitely gonna need to use this guy against a lot of creatures. I mean to absorb the powers. Or the spirits, I should say. The souls? Good. Two more left. Stone's done. Okay. What? That didn't do much. Defeat tree. Groundy. We tanky. Oh, okay, that was done. Groundy. Okay. I don't think this is the way. Is it? Yes, it is. Oops, my bad. I think Brunies are farther up the road. Oh, what can I do with those guys? Wait. I think those are Darus. Defeat 10 folks with Daru. Huh. Gargantua with Barbist. Whoa, what is that? Is that the final boss this area? Sephiro? Ooh. Strange that I can see her now. I wonder if that means she's the final boss or just a basic boss that we can see here. Okay, so those are Darus. Any creatures need me to defeat some Darus? Nope. Okay, I should definitely just focus on one character because right now I'm getting all mixed up. Oh, okay. Bugapoo. Yeah, I just said I shouldn't be doing this, but I'm just gonna have a look. See if someone needs me to. Absorb 5 Bugapoo Aids. Okay, I need to finish this. Okay. So, I'm gonna need to use... Where are you? There you go. Usually it's 3 times. So that's done. What else now? Ruby with a bugaboo. What are rubies? Okay, those guys. Ah. Okay, I'm definitely not doing this in the order I'm supposed to. Absorb 3 Ugma hides. That's what I'm gonna do with him. I think I need to use my shield against this guy. Come on. Whoops! Oh my goodness. Come on, charge my way. My goodness, what is he doing? So I'm gonna go up here and back. Oh, those guys. Oh good, those are the guys I need to use. Is it Henke to defeat them? That's not gonna work. I find it weird how they compare this to fishing. Well, it's not weird, but I would say, well, fishing is so much longer than this. Have to wait. Okay. So I guess I should get out of here and come back in. Wait, let me change this guy for... Oh, what if I were to use Barkist? Yeah, let's try this. It's not that strong. Surprisingly. One more left to absorb, and I believe I need to kill one of those guys with the hanky. I'm gonna change. I don't like Barkist so much. Okay, lure and immobilize enemies. Is that a good thing? I'm gonna try it. Yeah, this should be good. That's what he does. Like a double attack. Okay, so that's done. What now? 5 golden ores. Kuside. Ooh, what are those? Alright, so let me see again. I'm gonna start from the beginning. Let me see what I can do. Okay, hawk, defeat 5 hawk. And then there's no hawk. I've already checked it. I always think Ruby's name is Hawk. Okay, this is done. Use 3 cold tree nuts. Okay, that's done. Where do I get those cold tree nuts? Feed 5 Ruby. Boo-bree. With Bugaboo. Okay, that I can do. I just need to find a boobry. Absorb 3 boobry. Okay, I need to find a boobry. And defeat 10 folks with boobry. Okay, that's what I'm gonna do. Okay. This guy should be pretty hard to defeat with this guy. Wait, let me see. Oh, green liquid. Aqua liquid. Defeat 10 folks with Daru. No, I'm not going there right now. I'm going to the spot where there's a lot of monsters. Perfect spot. Okay. So, I'm gonna do this with Ogma. No. Wait, with Daru. Yeah. Defeat 10 folks with Daru. That's what I'm gonna do. Finish it, so Brewery's done. And now let's finish with Daru. I need 10 kills. Uh-huh. What? I'm looking the wrong way. Done. Praxinus. Mandragora, haven't met yet. Absorb, tree Ruby. Okay, so I need to find Ruby now. Ruby. I think there's one down here. There he is, okay. We won't escape that spot. Okay, I'm supposed to kill him with Bugapoo. I think. Let's go check to be sure. Yeah. Oh, poor little fella. Okay, one down. So one more? Yeah. Okay, and I need 2 episode 1 as well. All of those are done. Absorb tree. Blueberry. Well, 2. I have 2 left. I think I'm gonna change for. Alright, can I make him sleep? I'll try that. What are all the elements? Charm, guard, wind, water, destroy. Attack differs depending on the charge level. Okay. Release karma to increase the charge level. How does that work? Release karma? Oops. Okay, those are karmas. Okay. Cold nuts. is rude. How many more of these? One more, and we're heading back for the boss. I wonder if there's an easier way to kill this guy. I should use one of those. Slash. Good. Green dust. Use 10 green dust. Ah. Those guys give us green dust. So I'm gonna try defeating a few. That didn't work. Ah, they're so fast. Wait, maybe if I were to use Bond. That might be good. James Bond. James Bond. Never really liked the movies. James Bond movies. Maybe this guy. This might work. Hope. I think I'm gonna try going up here and coming down. Maybe that's a better way of doing things. Oh, that was bad. Wait. Let me put this guy here. If I were to walk. Maybe if I'm here, I don't know. Ain't working. Wait, let me try something else. Bargist. Try something different. And maybe if I make them sleep. I guess I'm just gonna go straight ahead and attack them. Seem to be better off when I come from the south. That means it's gonna take forever for me to get them. Huh. I wonder if there's a place where I can purchase the stuff that I need. Green dust. Huh. Well, I got 6. I actually think I'm gonna use that room. I need all you guys to reunite. Hello, come this way. I like how they hop around everywhere. I think a pulse tree nut is actually what I needed though. Green dust. Not too sure where I'm supposed to get all of those. Okay, let's head to the boss. Gush Forest? Where am I? Huh. Isn't there a place closer? I don't get it. Whoops. No, no, no. Not right now. Yeah, this is it. Okay, Gush Forest. Alright, I'm gonna save right here. And I'll see you guys in the next video. So don't forget to be the best people you can be. And kick some monsters' butts. See you all next time.